Yo. The struggle continues. A looter. But we must keep on. Yo. Look. I know it's getting harder. I speak of better days. They never loved us. They just thought of us as better slaves. Picking grapes for the whites in the Western Cape. Colonized will probably never view us as the same. Though the only thing that's white about me is my name. Sometimes I wonder if my people in the sunken place, they look at us and other blacks with the same disdain. That's why I paint this paint so you can see it as I felt it. If I was mixed, it's safe to say that it didn't help it. The black inside you is a crime, you live life a culprit. That's why they kicked me off the playground when I was four. They said the struggle just for whites, you look black and poor. That's why I spit it raw for all the kids that never saw the beauty that was deep inside them, beauty they were made for. Angel, love your cruz hara, that's a halo. Blano, you can be dark, that's okay bro. History, learn about that, it will free you. Learn about your Zulu mothers, how they used to feed you. Learn about your British fathers, used to badly treat you. Learn to love the parts about you, you were taught were evil. I have a vision for South Africa. Really think we need adjustments to this narrative. Was never raised thinking I was never African. Grandparents in the kitchen speaking their vernacular, and they were mixed too. We all got different shades of black, it ain't no issue. And I just wish you could spend your time to focus on the bigger issues. But with depressed youth ain't a doubt about that. But we gon' find a way around that. In them Mzansi where the black bodies drown at. Young brother, you've been trying to get employed quick. Young brother, know you're tired of this broke shit. Black, colored, everybody broken. That's more reason for the unity to soak in. Yo, I admit we got a long way, but let's not go about our healing in the wrong way. Hope, where you at? My people ain't believing, it's deceiving where they at. We are hungrier and hungrier and fall into this trap. We are circling and circling, can't navigate this map. I have a vision for South Africa. Was never raised thinking I was never African. Grandparents in the kitchen speaking their vernacular. I have a vision for South Africa. I have a vision for South Africa.